Alright guys, here's a woolly worm. They say you can tell how harsh the winter is going to be by looking at the woolly worm. If he's all black, that means it's going to be a rough winter. This one's like just got a little black on his tip and his tail. So it should be a mild winter. Some people say the beginning of the winter will be cold. The middle will be mild, and the end will be colder than normal. Just looking at that worm there. But that's the tail of the woolly worm.